Yeah, what a story this is. One that's really almost hard to believe. It's something that you would see in a Hollywood action movie, not on the streets of New Hampshire, but it did happen, and this is how it unfolded. It was just after midnight when a car driving along Route 89 skidded, landed on the top of this bed of this tow truck. The car then went airborne and crashed right on the top of the truck's cab, crushing it.
The car came from a direction and swerved over to the speed lane and came right up over and landed in. The nose was in the back of my cab.
Paul LeBlanc relives the moment where he thought he could have died.
Yeah, you can tell we wouldn't gone through that one.
Paul was pulled over on Route 89 helping pull a car out of a ditch when this Toyota Prius skidded on slick roads and literally drove up the bed of the tow truck, crashing into the cabin. No one was inside of the truck at the time, though two people were inside the Prius, a man and a woman. Paul says they're okay.
I was more worried about getting up to them, and they said they were all right, and we just helped them down and get them out of the way.
The cause of the crash is still under investigation, but slick roads is believed to be the cause. Paul told News 9 he's grateful no one got hurt and hopes the odds are in his favor that this never happens again.
Slim to none.
Now, it's too early to tell if the truck is completely totaled. If it is, the owners hope to salvage at least some parts of it. We're live here in Newport tonight. Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.